here today at Earlston High School to launch the Scots Origin brand. And basically, we've got two types. It's either made in Scotland or produced in Scotland. Today at Earlston, we're producing. So all our home baking is made here on site. We will sell up to 300-400 pieces a day, and that's made every morning. We hope to logo each of the pieces with the brand so the kids know that it's made here as well, although they already do. It's going to be made available to suppliers. So from a Scottish procurement point of view, we want Scottish suppliers to take it more and more on board and to be able to promote Scottish manufactured Scottish grown products to local authorities. Scottish people are very patriotic and very loyal to their local areas as well, and I think to get something coming from their own areas for them is really important to them. They don't want stuff that's always coming from abroad. It's nice to know that it's made locally. We've been speaking to a lot of the pupils here today and they're really pleased, and they know that the stuff's made here. They know it's fresh, they know where it comes from, and they can recognise that and they respond to that, and that's probably why this school does so well in terms of uptake as well. Everything is made on site, from tray bakes to custard creams to larger cakes such as they would get in the coffee shops and things in town. But we use reduced sugar, we use reduced fats and things like that. So we're trying to get them as healthy as they can. The fact is that everything they buy here is better than they're going to get down the high street in terms of calorific value, etc. Scot and Excel have been in talks with us, and what they're going to try and do is to put this as a contract clause, so that when suppliers are actually tendering for a different contract, they can state exactly what products are made in Scotland and which one of the two categories, either made or grown in Scotland, of which one it belongs to. So from a Scottish procurement point of view, we want Scottish suppliers to take it more and more on board and to be able to promote Scottish manufactured Scottish grown products to local authorities.